Right. So exercise 3.2, page number 80, problem number 1. Let A is equal to 2, 4, 3, 2. B is equal to 1, 3, -2, 5. C is equal to -2, 5, 3, 4. Find each of the, find first one A plus B, second one A minus B, third one 3A minus C, fourth one A into B, fifth one B into A. Right. Here A is a matrix of order 2 by 2, B is a matrix of order 2 by 2, C is a matrix of order 2 by 2. So first find A plus B value. Your first question, A plus B is equal to, here what is the matrix A? So 2, 4, 3, 2, plus what is matrix B? 1, 3, -2, 5. Adding the corresponding, addition of matrices, adding the corresponding elements of matrix A and matrix B, we get the resultant matrix A plus B. So adding the corresponding elements, your 2 plus 1, 3, 4 plus 3, 7, 3 plus -2, that is 1, 2 plus 5, 7. So this is A plus B. Next, the second question, third question almost all same. So see, third question, your 3a minus c is equal to 3 into what is A? 2, 4, 3, 2, minus matrix C is -2, 5, 3, 4. Here 3 into matrix means scalar multiplication of a matrix. So using that property, so multiply every element of this matrix by 3. So you get 3 into matrix A. That is 3 2s are 6, 3 4s are 12, 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6. That is 3A matrix -2, 5, 3, 4. So difference of two matrices, subtracting the elements of second matrix from the corresponding elements of first matrix, that is 6 -2, 12 -5, 9 -3, 6 -4 is equal to -2, +2, 6 + 2, 8, 12 - 5, 7, 9 - 3, 6, 6 - 4, 2. So this is 3A minus C. Next, A into B, B into A. Fourth one, A into B. Here A into B is, what is matrix A? So 2, 4, 3, 2. Into matrix B is 1, 3, -2, 5. So first check the matrix multiplication is exist or not. So what is the order of matrix A? So 2 by 2. What is the order of matrix B? So 2 by 2. So clearly, So these two are same. That means number of columns of first matrix is same as number of rows of second matrix. Therefore, the matrix multiplication is exist and its order is, and order is 2 by 2. So write the 2 by 2 general matrix A11, A12, A21, A22. So resultant matrix order is 2 by 2. So first element and last element, that is the order of AB. So right here, A11 is obtained by sum of the product of first row with the first column elements of second matrix. That means first row with the first column, sum of the product of first row with corresponding first column elements of second matrix. That is 2 into 1 plus 4 into minus 2. That is the first element A11. Next, A12 is obtained by sum of the product of first row elements with the corresponding second column elements. That is 2 into 3 plus 4 into 5. Next, A21 is sum of the product of second row elements with the corresponding first column elements. A21 is sum of the product of second row elements in first matrix with the corresponding first column elements of second matrix. That is A21. So 3 into 1 plus 2 into minus 2. Next, A22 means sum of the product of second row elements of first matrix with the corresponding second column elements of second matrix. That is second row with second column. So 3 into 3 plus 2 into 5. That is 2 1s are 2 plus 4 into minus 2 is equal to minus 8. That is plus into minus 2 minus 8. So 2 3s are 6 plus 20, 3 1s are 3 plus into minus 2 2s are 4 minus 4. Next, 3 3s are 9 plus 10 is equal to 2 minus 8 is equal to minus 6, 20 plus 6 26, 3 minus 4 minus 1. So 9 plus 10 19. So this is A into B. Similarly, we can find B into A, because here B and A, order of A, order of B are two matrices of same order. So therefore A into B, B into A is also defined. So we can find the B into A in the same manner. So matrix multiplication is very, very important, right? So page number 80, second problem, compute the following. The question number 2, first and second are in same manner. So first, second question is A square plus B square plus C square, A square plus C square, A square plus B square. So this is the 2 by 2 matrix. So 4 elements plus 2AB, 2BC, minus 2AC, minus 2AB. So compute means simplify or find the addition of matrices. So that is solution. A square plus B square plus C square, A square plus C square, A square plus B square. So this is the first matrix, plus second matrix is 2AB, 2BC, minus 2AC, minus 2AB. So addition of matrices, when addition of matrices is possible, order of first matrix is same as order of second matrix. Order of first matrix is 2 by 2, order of second matrix is also 2 by 2. Therefore the matrix addition is possible. Adding the corresponding elements of first matrix and second matrix, that is A square plus B square plus 2AB, that is the first element. Adding the first row second element in the first matrix, first row second element in the second matrix, that is B square plus C square plus 2BC. Next, A square plus C square minus 2ac, a square plus b square minus 2ab. That is a square plus b square plus 2ab. What is the formula? A square plus 2ab plus b square, a plus b whole square formula. That is a plus b whole square, b square plus c square plus 2bc, that is b plus c whole square, a square plus c square minus 2ac, that is a minus c whole square, a square plus b square minus 2ab, that is a minus b whole square. So this is simplification of second problem. Next, fourth one, second item, fourth one. Fourth question. Cos square x, sin square x, sin square x, cos square x plus sin square x, cos square x, cos square x, sin square x. Again, matrix addition is possible. Order of first matrix is 2 by 2. Order of second matrix is also 2 by 2. So, sum of two matrices, adding the corresponding elements of first matrix and second matrix, you're adding the first elements. Cos square x plus sin square x is the first element. Sin square x plus cos square x is the second element. Next, the second row. Sin square x plus cos square x. Cos square x plus sin square x. So we have the formula. First identity in trigonometry. Sin square theta plus cos square theta. Sin square x plus cos square x value is 1. Sin square x plus cos square x value is 1. Sin square x plus cos square x is 1. And sin square x plus cos square x value is 1. So this is the simplification. Next, third question. Compute the indicated products. Question number 3, compute the indicated products. Question number 2, find the product of 1, 2, 3, so 2, 3, 4. Here, what is the order of first matrix? What is the order of first matrix? 3 by 1. And what is the order of second matrix? 1 row, 3 columns. 1 row, 3 columns. Clearly, the number of columns of second matrix is same as number of rows of, number of columns of first matrix is same as number of rows of second matrix. So these two are equal, therefore the matrix multiplication is possible. First, next, and its order is, and its order is 3 by 3. So 3 by 3 matrix is the resultant order of resultant matrix. So write the 3 by 3 general matrix. What is the 3 by 3 general matrix? A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. So this is the general 3 by 3 matrix. So we have to find 3 by 3 matrix. So because order of first matrix is 3 by 1, order of second matrix is 1 by 3. So matrix multiplication is defined and its order is 3 by 3. So we need to find the 3 by 3 matrix. General 3 by 3 matrix is A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. So A11, A12, A13, find all these 9 elements, right? So product is 1, 2, 3 into 2, 3, 4 is equal to, so A11 is sum of the product of first row elements of first matrix with the corresponding first column elements of second matrix. So right, observe the first row. First row is 1 and first column is this one. So first row contains only one element in the first matrix. In the second matrix, first column contains only one element. So therefore here A11 is 1 into 2, that's all. Next, A12 is sum of the products of first row elements with the second column elements of second matrix. First row with the second column, that is 1 into 3. Next, A13 is sum of the product of first row with the third column elements of second matrix. Here, what is the third row? Third column, so 4. So 1 into 4, that is the A13. Next, A21 means second row with the first column element. So this is the second row with the first column elements, that is 2 into 2. Next, A22 is second row with second column element. Second row with the second column element, that is 2 into 3. Next, A23 means second row, third column element. Second row, third column element is 4. So 2 into 4. Next, A31, third row, first column. So this is the third row, first column. So that is 3 into 2. A32 is third row, second column. Third row is 3, second column element is 3. Next, A33 is third row with third column. 3 into third column element is 4 in the second matrix. So simplify. So 1 2s are 2, 1 3s are 3, 1 4s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12. So this is product of these two matrices. You observe, suppose reverse matrix 2 3 4 into 1 2 4 exist or not? Exist or not? Let us see. What is the order of first matrix? 1 by 3. What is the order of second matrix? 3 by 1. So matrix multiplication is exist because the number of columns of first matrix is same as number of rows of second matrix, so 3 by 3. So exist, therefore the matrix multiplication is exist and its order is 1 by 1. So order is, resultant matrix order is 1 by 1. So general 1 by 1 matrix is, so A11. So one row, one column. So A11, one element birthing. So that is multiplication of these three elements. That is first row with first column elements. So that is 2 into 1 plus 3 into 2 plus 4 into 3. So that is 2 plus 6 plus 12. That is 20. So this is the reverse matrix multiply. So this is A into, for example, this is A into B. Value is this one. B into A. Matrix multiplication is exist. So its matrix is singleton. So it contains only one element. So that is matrix 20. Only one element belongs to this matrix. Next, fourth one, find the product of 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 6 into 1 minus 3, 5, 0, 2, 4, 3, 0, 5. Right. So first of all, matrix multiplication is exist or not? Your order of first matrix is 3 by 3 and order of second matrix is also 3 by 3. So these two numbers are same. Therefore, the matrix multiplication is exist and its order is 3 by 3. So this one and last one. So 3 by 3 matrix bartha namage 3 by 3 general matrix is A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. So we need to find these 9 elements. If the product is A11, A12, A13. Your first row, A11 is obtained by sum of the products of first row elements with first column elements in the second matrix. That is 2 into 1, so 2 into 1 plus 3 into 0 plus 4 into 3. So this is A11. Next, A12 is first row with the second column. First row with the second column, that is 2 into -3 plus 3 into 2 plus 4 into 0. Next, A13 is first row with the third column. First row with third column, that is 2 into 5 plus 3 into 4 plus 4 into 5. Next, second row elements, A21, that is second row with first column. So 3 into 1 plus 4 into 0 plus 5 into 3. Second row with second column. So 3 into -3 plus 4 into 2 plus 5 into 0. Next, second row, third column, A23, second row, third column. 3 into 5 plus 4 into 4 plus 5 into 5. Next, A31, A32, A33. 31 means third row with first column. 4 into 1 plus 5 into 0 plus 6 into 3. A32 means third row, second column. 4 into -3 plus 5 into 2 plus 6 into 0. Next, A33 means third row, third column. So 4 into 5 plus 5 into 4 plus 6 into 5. So that is 2 1s are 2 plus 3 into 0 is 0 plus 4 3s are 12. 2 into -3 minus 6 plus 3 into 2 plus 6 plus 4 into 0 is 0. Next, 2 5s are 10 plus 3 4s are 12 plus 4 5s are 20. Next, 3 1s are 3 plus 0 plus 5 3s are 15. 3 into -3 minus 9 plus 4 2s are 8 plus 5 into 0 is 0. Next, 3 5s are 15, 4 4s are 16, 5 5s are 25. Next, 4 1s are 4 plus 5 into 0 is 0 plus 6 3s are 18 minus 12 plus 10 plus 0 20 plus 20 plus 30, that is 2 plus 12 14 minus 6 plus 6 0, 0 plus 0 value is 0. 10 plus 12 plus 20, 30 plus 30, 42. 42. Next, 15 plus 3, 18. Next, minus 8 plus minus 9 plus 8, that is minus 1. 15, 25, 30, 40, 56. Next, 18 plus 4, 22. Minus 12 plus 10, minus 2. 20 plus 20, 40, 40 plus 30, 70. So this is product of 2 3 by 3 matrices. Right, fourth question. So this is very, very important in 5 mass questions. If A is equal to 1 2 minus 3 5 0 2 1 minus 1 1 b is equal to 3 minus 1 2 4 2 5 2 0 3 c is equal to 4 1 2 0 3 2 1 minus 2 3 then compute a plus b and b minus c also verifying a plus b minus c is equal to a plus b minus c so this is 5 marks question important annual examination only so first find a plus b next b minus c so a plus b is here what is matrix a 1 a plus b matrix a is 1 2 minus 3 5 0 2 1 minus 1 1 plus matrix b is 3 minus 1 2 4 2 5 2 0 3 so that is adding the corresponding elements 1 plus 3 4 2 minus 1 1 minus 3 plus 2 minus 1 5 plus 4 9 0 plus 2 2 2 plus 5 7 1 plus 2 3 minus 1 plus 0 minus 1 1 plus 3 4 so this is a plus b idukku 1 mark kodutaru nimage next b minus c b minus c idu what is matrix b 3 minus 1 2 4 2 5 2 0 3 minus what is matrix c 4 1 2 0 3 2 1 minus 2 3 is equal to so subtract the corresponding elements 3 minus 4 minus 1 minus 1 minus 1 minus 2 2 minus 2 0 4 minus 0 4 2 minus 3 minus 1 5 minus 2 plus 3 2 minus 1 plus 1 0 minus half minus 2 plus 2 3 minus 3 0 so this is b minus c so with 1 mark so this is 1 mark next step verify a plus b minus c so first find LHS here a plus b minus c here what is a matrix a 1 2 minus 3 5 0 2 1 minus 1 1 plus already find out madidre b minus c here what is b minus c minus 1 minus 2 0 4 minus 1 3 1 2 0 so adding the corresponding elements 1 minus 1 0 2 minus 2 0 minus 3 plus 0 that is minus 3 5 plus 4 9 0 plus minus 1 that is minus 1 2 plus 3 5 1 plus 1 2 minus 1 plus 2 plus 1 1 plus 0 value is 1 so this is equation 1 next RHS is a plus b minus c a plus b minus c is equal to here what is a plus b already find out madi now 4 1 minus 1 9 2 7 next 3 minus 1 4 3 minus 1 4 minus. What is matrix C? 4, 1, 2, 0, 3, 2, 1, minus 2, 3. This is subtraction of two matrices. 4 minus 4, 0, 1 minus 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, 9 minus 0, 9, 2 minus 3, minus 1, 7 minus 2, plus 5, 3 minus 1, 2, minus 1, minus half, minus plus 2, that is plus 1, next 4 minus 3, value is 1, so that is 2, equation 2, so therefore, from 1 and 2, A plus B minus C value is same as A plus B minus C, hence proved. So this is the very, very important question in exam point of view. So thank you very much.